want to go? Pick a map.
This place looks good.
Search it up.
Search it up.
Search it up.
The internet.
Smartphones.
GPS.
Hello.
Technology.
The internet.
Smartphones.
GPS.
Hello.
We're taking selfies.
Balloons are great.
Your toaster.
Search it up.
Getting around.
This is a map. It's a map of Philadelphia. I'm gonna try to find Independence Hall.
Independence Hall in Philadelphia.
A map is something that is drawn from above, and you can use it to navigate. Navigate means to know where you are and where to go.
Where is Independence Hall? What if I can't find it?
Oh, yeah. I can't really seem to find it.
Do you know where it is?
If I had my phone.
Phones have maps. My mom uses GPS, which is an app on your phone.
GPS,
Global Positioning System.
Because my mom, while driving, doesn't want to be holding up a paper map and then crash into a car.
So basically, you type somewhere you want to go.
There's a map and a blue line that goes, and you try to follow that line, but the lady's talking.
Turn left.
Turn right on Newberry Street.
In 100 feet, turn right.
And now, stop, because there's a red light.
In 1.5 miles, take a left.
And in 2 minutes, you will arrive at your destination.
In 0.1 mile, you will arrive at your destination.
We use Cookie Monster voice.
That was great driving. Let's celebrate with cookies. Nom nom.
Now, drive into the parking lot and drive into your spot.
You arrived at your destination.
Yeah.